God's wayward daughters is long due for judgment. I need someone who can hasten her journey to stand before the Lord. Details attached.
Let's talk!
Why not? Curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
30 seconds. Change my mind.
Someone paid you to take me out, right? Her mom, dad, fiancé, whoever. I don't know how much they promised you, but I'm certain my safe has more. A lot more. You let me go, everything in there is yours. and I'll transfer somewhere else in the city. Nobody, your fixer included, will have to know. It's a win-win.
Fine, but you better keep your word, else I'll have you and my iron come to an understanding.
Hey, you don't have to tell me.
Good. Now fuck off and slow down for pedestrians.
And the Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men, plus Tucker Albuck. Well played, V. Bloody, but efficient. Closing the contract. Thank you.
Always wanted to live.
Where?
I need you to grab some goods. Rare ones, scandium rods. Fell into the hands of a junkie who's got no clue what they're worth. I couldn't bear to see them go to waste. Read the attachment and get to work.
If I were you. Gallo, he's lost it up there, you know?
Which makes me a happy man. And that is rare, V. Rarer than the rain on the Egyptian desert over which Moses wandered. But I digress. The contract is closed. Payment on its way.
Thank you.
Balance keeps Night City alive. Without it, we'd all be at each other's throats. Corps, gangs, mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other, discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
Half this trash is older than me. Gong's actually come here to buy this shit?
Shut your trap, Misha. Got a customer. What? Want something?
Cito never stands in no fucking lines. You hear me, pendejo?
What do you sell?
Mr. Manager, the valued customer wants to know what we sell.
What? Oh, wires, chips, other electronic shit.
You heard the manager.
Heard you sling some pretty serious tech around here.
Listen, you're gonna shop or you ain't. Here's what we got.
Been in biz here long.
Huh?
A lot of years of sales under your belt, it seems.
Yep, no frills kind of place. Most buy something quick or get the fuck out.
Got some hefty price tags here.
Price of quality, Chumbada.
Grand fucking time.
Nah, she's the one cracking.
I just gotta make sure she don't starve.
No, gonna have to skip legs today.
Gotta plant my ass here till tomorrow. Yeah, dude, you too. More technologies and diamonds.
City of Auburn.
Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.
Thank you. Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Well.
Thank you. Serious question?
Okay, you got me.
Thank you.
Huh. Interesting.